Welcome to Greyhound Homer. Greyhound Homer is a branch of the retired Greyhound Trust situated on the border of Suffolk and Essex. We run our homing scheme from Dillymore Kennels at Capel St Mary on the A12 between Ipswich and Colchester. Dillymore Kennels is owned and run by John and Debbie Mullins and is an active racing kennel with its own integrated retired block, which houses our retired hounds waiting for their new homes. The homing process is initiated by contact with one of our volunteers, who will arrange an appointment for you to visit the kennels to meet the dogs we currently have for adoption. You will get the chance to meet all our greyhounds and will be invited to walk them around the field to get a feel for their personalities and the gentle and affectionate nature for which they are noted. Once you have chosen your new companion, we will arrange a home check, and all being well, you will be able to collect your new greyhound by appointment from the kennels. Before you take them home, all our dogs are neutered, have their teeth cleaned, and receive flea and worm treatment. We also provide a collar and lead, a muzzle, and a warm coat. We contact all new owners in the first few days to see how your new greyhound is settling in, but you will also be given a contact number for us so that any queries or concerns can be dealt with as swiftly as possible. Dillymore Kennels also provide a boarding service so that when you go away on holiday, you can rest assured that your greyhound is being well cared for in familiar surroundings. One last thing we would mention, greyhounds are very addictive.